Desperate for changes, tired of being treated like a pawn. But there's a part of me that stares back from inside the mirror. Part of me that's scared I might be.